And Airbnb is cracking down on unauthorized Halloween parties at its rentals. For the second straight year, the company will block one-night reservations unless guests have a history of positive reviews. Guests will also need to attest that they understand the party ban and could face legal action if it's broken.